Hey everyone, I just received my December 2014 Loot Crate box and I wanted to share it with you all. If you don't know what Loot Crate is, it's a subscription where for $20 a month you get comic type of products, so like Funko Pop figures, comic books, etc. And I wanted to try it out because I took advantage of their Cyber Monday deal, which is $5 off. So this box was around $15. So it comes in this black cardboard box, and once you open it up, this is what it looks like. This month's theme was anniversaries, so DC, Ghostbusters, Simpsons, they all had their anniversaries, so of course it was appropriate. So the first item is this Funko Pop figure, and it's the Joker, Batman, Batman, and it has a Loot Crate exclusive sticker, so only subscribers got this box. You can't get this anywhere else, which I thought was really neat. Next is the Guardians of the Galaxy Groot socks, and I love the movie, and I love Groot, so... Right there it says, I am Groot. Really fun product. Next is this Simpsons paper wallet. And if you take it out, it really does smell like paper and it feels like newspaper. And this is by Mighty Wallet by Dino Mighty Design. So that's neat. Don't know if I would use it, but it's still a cute product. Here's a candy cane for Christmas, of course. And then... this is the Tetris sticker set, and I don't think I'll use this, but this seems kind of fun for kids and stuff. Next is this Crunchyroll card, and if you'd like to have a 30-day off free trial, you can go ahead and type that code in right there. The next item is a Ghostbusters item, and it's a door hanger slash sign. And this feels kind of cheap, to be honest. I'm pretty sure this was like a free product and they just tossed it in the box. So not really pleased with that. Then there's a button that says Loot Crate Anniversary. Then here's a little cute booklet that just has a little description about the products and stuff in there. But look at that design. That's an awesome design, I'm not going to lie. Next is... this Marvel Avengers Captain America Shield air freshener, and it's in the scent of vanilla. That'll be cool. Toss in my car. And the last item is this Batman Endgame comic book. So that was everything in my Loot Crate box this month. And to be honest, I don't think I'm going to stay subscribed just because the only thing that I really liked in this month's box were these two items, to be honest. And I would not... continue my subscription just for two items because I felt I didn't really get my money's worth. But it was fun to try out. So thanks for watching and bye.